Hi, we tested your website and we found the issue is in your theme because it do not change the variation when the user selects them. So since the variations are not selected, so our plugin is not able to show you the estimate. Let me show you the example. Right now we are on your category page and right now we will load the product page. See, it loaded the product without the refresh of the page. And now you can see the variation small is shown as selected. Now if I add the product, you will see the product is added. Okay, the product is added. Now if I change to medium size and re-add, you will see the same product is added. That is, it is not able to change the variations. You can see it is not adding the different variation. It is adding SML. No variations has been selected. Now let me reload this page normally. So it loads the normal product page. Now we'll remove this product from the cart. And let me refresh it again. Now you can see now the product is loaded properly, and since the variation is selected, estimate is shown. Let me show you the variations are selected properly. Now small is selected. If I add the product, you can see small is added to the cart. If I select medium and add medium, you will see medium is added to the cart, whereas earlier it was not happening properly. It was adding SML, all the three variations, because the variations were not selected properly. So you have to contact your theme developer to make sure that variations change even when your products are loaded without the refresh of the page.